Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's Call of Duty. I'm gonna try to see if I can upload another video later today. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, Daily Trouble here, and today I'm playing Call of Duty Zombies. I'm playing with some randoms. I don't, cause my friends are playing the other Call of Duty right now, Advanced Warfare. Sorry, it's pretty early in the morning. Time doing that, I think they're like maybe on my 7th or 5th time doing zombies.
I'm warning you, you ugly freak!
Yeah, somebody else, who bought the door?
Questions.
How did they buy the door so quick? It's just round one. It shouldn't be open that quick.
You cannot imagine its power. Guard it with your breath. We must remain vigilant. The keepers will try to thwart us at every turn. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I'm nearly out. I need to start aiming better.
Double points!
Fuck, she had to actually hit that, didn't she? But isn't there some zombies out there right now? I hear them, but I don't see them.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the others.
Fast in a few minutes,
Your world, as it was, is still here. The shifting subtlety wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls in the world have succumbed to the darkness. We are echoes.
How do I also hear that? Zombie, or did the next round just start?
Insta kill.
Of course, we have to get insta kill.
This won't hold. It never does.
Who's a lot of extra cash?
Bleed from me!
Oh, shit.
Any barricade is better than no barricade.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sin.
my chance.
I want this area sealed off.
Okay, seriously, who the guy with the most money need to go buy one of the doors? What a fucking mystery. They should buy the door at the mystery.
I think I'd rather just put you down.
Man, insta-kill, alright, is it, yeah, it's down there.
What is this thing doing?
Move out the way, dumb bitch.
This thing looks tougher than my mother-in-law.
At least you know where you stand with a shotgun.
Oh my god, is he? You better be one of those type of players, I swear.
I wonder if there's a way we could jam this box open.
I wouldn't trust that thing.
Yeah, I was close. No, last time I had the ray gun, like, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, this would be bad if I had my freaking shotgun.
I ain't going down that easily. Perfect timing, just what I needed.
I wish I had toward like the city right now, but it would be a good idea. I haven't played this in so long. I feel like a noob right now. I should stay with the group. I shouldn't get too far away.
Double points!
Shotgun at least, because I really do need a shotgun. Oh, it's up there now. No, it's still down here. Ah, oh, fuck, it's not down. What the fuck? I can't do anything with this tiny ass guy.
I don't know how this works, but I'm gonna roll with it. Stubborn, I'll give you that.
Fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
You're done, my friend. Done!
I eat tougher things than you for breakfast.
Don't you want to question him first?
Fire, fail. I forgot how big. big this dude freaking moves. Oh, shit, he's right back. Fuck! Fuck, no! I have to get the big gun though. That's my main quest right now. No, all guns, I have this one. Fuck me! Of course, I get stuck on this. Damn!
Life gives you lemons, buy yourself a gun.
How?
You got something better to do?
Not such a heavy gun right now. Even though this is a fucking heavy ass gun, this. Are you serious? I got stuck on a freaking thing. Wait, where is he? What the fuck was that? This is from our, like. I just felt my whole controller just vibrating. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I ain't giving up. Not now, not ever. You try to drag me down with you? Realize you needed Jack Vincent around, didn't you?
Behind you! Behind behind you, motherfucker! Run!
A bit quicker next time.
Three of us are down.
Still on my feet.
Run for it. Hey guys, this is Dead Trouble, and this is the end of the video, and I'll see you next time, and, you know, like, subscribe, comment, and share. Alright guys, I gotta go. Stay awesome, and rock on. Peace.